Hello and welcome back to Persona 4 Golden. So, this is going to be a bonus episode, and I know it ahead of time for once because we're going to fight the Contrarian King again. I'm just going to let you know, right now, this isn't actually a fight. I got a skill which is so overpowered against this one enemy. I mean, you don't even realize quite how overpowered it is until we show you it. So, where are we? Persona, Ganja. Look what skill I got. Null Physical. Nullifies damage from physical attacks. Think we might be able to manage the boss now. I really wasn't going for that. Basically, we got two skill ups in a row, and it randomly gave us the skill up for Null Physical. And I'm like, well, I guess we'll just be good with that then. I think the other one it gave us was an upgrade to growth as well. So that's pretty cool. The other thing in our grinding is you'll see there are levels. We're the same level as Teddy, which I felt was a fair of, you know, that puts us about the level we need to be for the next dungeon, I'd reckon. We have a few people who are lower. I didn't take out Yosuke or Kanji was only out for a very small amount. And I now have access to the other boss as well, the third boss. Now, we do have some personas to read out their descriptions, which is this one, and this one. So, let's go and do that. So, in here, check compendium. I do need to register these things, assuming that they're all just XPs. They appear to all just be XP. Yep. So I will register all. Also, having null physical is great, because it gives us a null that we can use later. Oh, we also got a reward. That's the other thing. We got a reward for collecting enough personas that we now get 10% off if we try and buy any from the compendium, which is nice. Sort by level, go up to the top, and let's have a look at Gadon. The tigress mount of the goddess Durga of Hindu myth. Durga was born to defeat the Asura Mahisha, and Dagon was granted to her to help complete the task. Alright, cool tiger. One of the four aspects of the human soul, as described in Shinto teachings, is said to bring good luck in areas of health and medicine. That's the Kuzi Mitami, or Mitama. This one we've already seen. Lamia, a serpentine woman of Greek myth. She was the queen of Libya. It has a beautiful woman's torso and the tail of a snake. It feeds on the blood of young men. Alright. We've definitely seen that one. I think this one's new. Ah, this one is actually also new. A god in Assyrian mythology. He is associated with the planet Saturn. He is usually grouped with another god, Sakut. Okay, the other one that we had, we've seen that one, yeah. The other one much further down? I think the other one was level 18. Yeah, there we are. One of the four aspects of the human soul, as described in Shinto teachings, is associated with aggression. That's the Ara Mitama. There we go. And I believe that is all of them. Let me double check our personas in this screen. Bereth is the other one I didn't get to. Okay, Bereth. Back in here for our nice calm music. So, sort by level. Change display. It's level 15. I should actually probably at some point. I'll do that right afterwards. Bereth, one of the 72 demons of the Geotia. He rides a gigantic horse and burns those without manners. He's the Duke of Hell. Alright. Sounds very reasonable fellow, burning people without manners. So what I wanted to do was do this, and then I can see personas per level. And it should show me the ones I don't have as well. Yeah, like I don't have a Temperance, I don't have an Aeon of these levels. So I should probably have had these by now, so it might be worth going back and getting them at some point. Yeah, and just filling out our list. But that could just be as simple as grinding and collecting. So nothing too crazy there. Alright then. So we've done that. Let's go beat the Contrarian King. So basically my grinding this time was actually very simple. I ground through this dungeon. I went through this dungeon once, second dungeon once, third dungeon once, and I basically just went straight in to get the items. And that was my entire objective, was just get items. Is this the right group? This group will be fine. I have null physical. Who cares? I actually can't lose. Oh, don't send an SOS. No. Every time. Oh yes, I also need to change what I'm equipped with, as currently we're wearing this. Because it's something that doesn't make noise as you walk. What do I mean by that? Well, let me re-equip the agent suits. I might as well equip everyone. You already have the agent suit. I guess I didn't take him out at all. Agent suit. Agent suit. Although she also has her, yeah, she has her other one. Her kimono. Yes, Teddy does have an agent suit, and it's awesome. I'll send aid? Sure, why not? But, oh, it's not doing it here. It was doing it in the sauna. Basically, as I walked around, we had very squeaky feet. It's not doing it here. It's actually muffled on this one, but yeah. Basically, that's why I had to switch to something that just didn't have squeaky feet. Anyway. I sense a shadow from behind that door. Are you ready for it? Of course, yeah. I mean, what kind of person wouldn't be? So I think I'm just going to press Y and then just let this run itself. You can do this. You are not alone. That's for calling out the SOS. I mean, that's cool and all. I'm just going to press Y.
Go get him. Go, go, go.
Really? All right, immediately guys, we get a crit? I suppose I did get a lot of luck ups as well on this particular persona. There we are. I mean, this is the correct move either way. Probably. Well, the other move would have been to use defense ups and things, but...
It's showtime! Are you ready?
Oh yeah! Count on me. We got this as well, go, which go, is go. Pretty awesome looking. That's the Reese contribution.
Damn, couldn't finish it.
It just increases time, damage.
Right.
Oh, these two are after it? Okay. Look pretty cool in their agent set, gotta admit.
Did that do it?
Well, we'll just kind of let things continue.
That was great.
We yep. On we go.
It will end here.
Wait, Kanji dodged it as well. Oh, that's nice. He's really not taking that much damage, is he? Oh, he's enraged. He's now doing more. He's doing about as much as a crit did.
It's showtime. Are you ready?
Oh, fantastic.
Ready
the yeah, 2/3 person rush, or whatever it's called. All in. Nope, that doesn't work on me. This seems kind of unfair after how long we did it on, or we did this for. But, I don't know.
Kanji, that was great.
It kind of feels like I'm missing out on something
Kanji,
here
are you okay?
In terms of how to do this.
Go
anyway.
For it, guys. Hang in there.
It's fine. It's fine.
Whoa,
we would have
Kanji,
been able to do it otherwise. But yeah, the persona
no,
I happened to have
yeah,
going
go,
and
go,
ready
go.
For this one was the one that got null physical, so it's like my only other option was to level up another persona, which seems a little
injured.
Overkill.
Come on, suck it up.
Oh, right, because there's nobody else we can't actually do all ins. I forgot about that.
It got back up. Defeat it fast.
This really just doesn't seem fair. I feel bad for beating an enemy.
Yes, we won! Congrats, guys!
Yeah. Congrats, guys. You've defeated a mighty enemy. Your courage has increased.
All right! Level up!
Wonderful. Yeah. Well.
Watch yourself, Kanji. Your health's low.
Something is on the floor. It's a... it's a Suzaku feather. All right. Is that better than what she's using? Probably, because I switched her off of the one that had no hit rate on it. 50 SP? Yeah, that's much better. Alright. Cool. Well, are we done here? I think so. Let's use a go home. Yeah. And return to the entrance. Okay, so... That was boss number one. That's really not the one we were going to have issues with. Yukiko, heal up everyone. I have no idea what to expect with boss number two. So, let's go in here. To the club, Teddy. We'll stick with the same group. That's fine. I want to start from 11. And then, let's go right in. You know what? We could have a change of outfit for some people. Oh, wait. We also picked up something else. Never looked at it. No, we didn't. Okay. Oh, yeah. The other thing we picked up was... That's the thing I remember. The Armada Bustier, which is five... yeah, that's five magic, which is pretty good. Let's give her that one. Okay. Cool. It's just Yukiko and the bodyguards. Let's go. It's a big baby. Don't let me down, Senpai. Show me your skills. Alright. The last time we saw these, they drained
There's
ice.
One enemy. Hang in there.
It's an attack up. Do we know anything about it?
That one's totally weak. Better not lose.
Totally weak.
Last one. Go for it.
Alright. I'm gonna try an attack. That didn't work. Okay. Try fire.
I can't defeat it.
I want you to use, just because I want everyone to survive it, I'm going to try a diamond shield. Might be overkill, but I don't know what it's going to do. Then try Zionga.
Lay down and die already.
Not weak to it. Indignant. That seems like a guard situation to me. It uses death as its move. Alright. So that'll be a dark move then.
That one's totally weak.
Hmm. Okay. I do have a persona that's actually... I did get one that was immune to dark. Yeah, survive dark. Yeah, interesting. So it might be worth switching to this one. Hmm. Maybe. Yeah, let's switch up. Just that, you know, in case. And then I can try wind on it. That's a no for wind. Okay, so.
It's a no.
I want to try ice. Oh, by the way, there is an enemy. Oh, we got a knockdown. There's an enemy in the strip club dungeon.
Our enemy is down.
Which has.
We must strike.
Yeah, there's an enemy in the strip club dungeon that has reflect dark, I believe. Which is very annoying, a repel dark, which did kill us at one point when I was doing my grinding, which is just par for the course, really. I'm going to try ice. I'm fairly certain it's going to block it, so I'm just going to use Bufu. Well, actually, I don't think she has the higher level. Oh, it's weak. Oh. All right, then. Never mind.
It's showtime.
I figured out a new what we're going to do now. We can knock it down twice a round now. All right, this one's actually really easy. Never mind. Is that another crit?
Enemy down.
Wow. Just not completely picking on this thing. How much damage does one of those do? 74. Okay.
That's
annoying.
Are you okay? Whoa, Kanji, that was great.
We countered, which was good. I'm going to switch over to this one. Kanji dodged
Guys,
again, which is interesting.
Really hurt.
Yeah, let's use this one. So 74 is the damage number we need to beat.
Enemy down.
Just say what?
I'm going to say no and then just do this again. I'm going to see whether this beats 74. It does. Okay, so it's better to just do it twice. Okay, I got it. We'll use the... Medea. Might be better off just using the higher heal twice. I don't know. As in using it on two different turns.
Keep it up.
Bufu.
Couldn't quite speed it.
Weak spot, Chie-senpai.
You don't get to knock it down twice.
It got back up.
Yeah, if you don't.
Wow,
she's still alive. Okay. I have noticed that you don't get to knock it down twice if you do it the way that we're doing it, like hitting it with this move twice. So I think it's better to do this so that it gets back up so you can knock it back down again. I think that makes more sense. Yeah. Okay, so,
Should someone heal Yukiko-senpai?
Yeah, Yukiko-senpai's right on that.
Persona! There!
So. Perfect. Right.
Last one!
Now, even though this doesn't do as much damage, we can use,
You hit the enemy.
Another all-in attack.
Let's do it!
Which, I think overall comes out a little higher. Like maybe 20 higher. I don't know.
Lay down and die already.
This thing has a lot of health.
No, I'm with you!
Oh. And we get twin dragons occasionally, which is nice.
Wham!
Wham.
How's that?
Why does this have so much health? Anyway, whatever. That's fine. Attack it.
Chie-senpai! Come on, get up!
That's just annoying. Although, it doesn't give me a good thing to do here, which is this on this turn.
Just say the word, and it's
actually, no, we still want to do it on this turn, because we can bring her back before her turn.
Now we're talking.
Because,
yeah, go,
actually,
go,
no, we can't. Maybe? I don't know. I think Yukiko was going first before Chie. I could be wrong, though. Anyway, Rick Arm. Bring her back. So, should be Chie next? No. Okay, so Chie must be going before Yukiko. She's down again. All right. I guess I do want to do this twice.
Enemy down.
Now's our chance.
Maybe trying to maybe this get lets us get dizzy. I don't know. No, no, it doesn't.
You hit the enemy's weakness.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, we'd already tested that, so I don't know why I'm surprised. That's okay. Anyway. Attack.
Couldn't finish it.
Yeah, good.
It got back up. Defeat it fast.
Critical rate up literally does not matter, because as long as you don't kill me, the fight will not get over, and you
enemy
only have
down.
Physical attacks.
Gotcha.
Well, knock over. And then we'll do a Bufu to knock it over again.
Enemy down.
And then all in again. Okay. Chie, you got another twin dragons for us? Nope. Okay. We'll make sure that Yukiko lives so that we don't have to use a revival bead. Okay, and attack.
Couldn't finish it.
It's indignant. This is guard, otherwise it will kill you. Yeah. It was rampage.
Chie-senpai, quick, someone heal
us. At least we got the counter off, which is nice. Hit it with one of these.
Enemy down.
Then go in.
This is it!
Which will then do some more damage. We're only halfway through. No, that was
guys,
the wrong move.
Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Oh well. That's fine. Whatever. I guess I won't heal Chie this turn.
One enemy to go. Yeah.
It ain't going down.
Critical rate reverted. Used rebellion. Gives it critical rate. Okay.
Guys, Chie-senpai's really hurt.
Hit it with another one of these. I know we're using the AoE version of that,
you
but we don't have
weak.
The non-AoE version,
right.
So.
Places,
yeah,
everyone.
It's using a lot of
and
our SP.
Action! Yeah, here goes! Yeah, go, go, go!
Okay. Okay, we're
last
getting there.
One. Go for it!
Now we actually use Bufu this time.
Enemy
perfect.
Down.
Go again. I wonder whether it's got like a secret weakness to dark or something. And if you just choose dark, you just insta-kill it. I don't know. Maybe. Although it is a boss, so it probably doesn't.
Couldn't finish it.
I'm just trying to figure out why you would make something with so much health. We're just gonna guard against this one. Okay, that's fine. Use your Mabufula.
Enemy down.
Then do another all-in attack.
Places, everyone. And
we're getting there.
Now we're
some
talking.
Of these fights
go!
Seem quite.
Out!
I don't know. They seem to have a bit too much health. That's the way I'm going to describe it. Seems like maybe they could have done the same fight with about half the health, and we would have got the idea. I don't know. I guess that's the consequence of them giving you so many ways to heal. and so many ways to avoid damage is that they need a longer fight, so you have to actually use your resources.
Whoa, Kanji, that was great!
Also, why does Kanji keep dodging everything? Does he have, like, dodge on him somehow? I'm trying to figure out why he keeps dodging absolutely everything. Maybe we'll check,
Enemy down.
Oh, wait, he might have a purple suit on? Wait, no, that would give him counter. I wonder why he keeps dodging. Because I want some of that. It could just be pure luck as well. That's the other bit on that one.
There. So persistent.
Let's have a look. He doesn't have anything there that says that he should be dodging that much. Alright. I guess it's pure luck.
Couldn't finish it.
That's fine. Maybe endurance gives you dodge or something. I don't know. Anyway. Another one of these. I'm going to need some SP at some point. We should probably get Kanji to pass that over.
I live for this part.
Okay. Here. Yeah, Bufu.
Enemy down.
And then do it again.
Okay. Is everyone ready? Get set. All hyped up.
I do like when we get the more powerful versions. That means the fight will be over quicker. But yeah, we also can't lose this fight again. It's the same as last fight in terms of can't lose it, because it can only do physical. Well, as a dark move as well. Sorry, as a dark move as well. We could lose if I forget to guard when it does its dark move. But yeah, in real terms, we probably can't lose. Yeah, we'll chuck one of those over. Yep, we'll just block that. Seems like a good idea to me. And then do it again.
Is everyone ready? Get
Although,
set. Yeah,
if we
go. Beat him up.
If we lose the ability to all in, we're gonna have a we'll use a lot more SP, which would be an issue because we don't have that much. Anyway.
Enemy down.
And go in. Do it again. Knock it down. Do the all in. We're getting there. I think we do a full heal on her. Because we want to keep the healer alive. Makes sense to me.
Couldn't finish it.
That's fine. If you want to attack up, doesn't bother me. You can do that as much as you like. Next one we want to keep alive is Chie, I think.
Okay. Is everyone ready?
I know that Kanji's kind of being alright, doing consistent damage for us, but he doesn't have the same ability to give us an all-in. Right, do that again, Bufu. Nice.
You hit the enemies. We
all in. I wonder if we get a weapon for Teddy and for. Oh wait, no, we must only get one for Teddy because Reese doesn't have any weapons. Yeah, that would make sense. Yeah. So you're the next heal.
Thanks a million.
And then attack. Indignant. That's a guard situation. Kanji might be dead. We'll see. Alright, no, that's the dark attack. I see. Or at least I think it's a dark attack. Use this. Still have another couple uses after this one.
Enemy down.
Right, all in. Kanji's actually fine. I mean, he's only on he's on 10 HP, but I think he's still fine.
You okay there, Kanji? Don't strain yourself.
Although they are gonna keep telling me that he's in danger each turn.
You hit the enemy.
But
we...
as long as he doesn't get hit again, he's fine.
Showtime. Are you
essentially
ready? Yeah. Here goes. Go. Beat him up.
All right. We're getting there. I'm gonna once again heal Yukiko. Kanji might be next on the list.
One enemy to go. Keep it up.
It's a crit.
Well
done.
Just say the stand ready.
Another all in. Attack reverted. Herculean strike.
Kanji's injured. Come on, suck it up.
Two went down there. I'm going to deliberately not. I could have actually just brought one back. I realize that's a bit of a waste of a turn. Anyway. I want them up for XP. Essentially is what I'm getting at.
Chie-senpai, come on, get up!
No, I shouldn't have done that again. I should have raised Chie up. It's fine.
Whoa, nice. Kanji, okay. That was great.
You know what? I can use a revival beat. We have 17 of them. I'm holding on to this revival beat in case we need it at some point. No, I should just not do that.
Couldn't finish it.
We'll do a heal on Chie, which should mean that we don't die again.
Thanks a million.
Herculean strike.
Whoa, Kanji, are you okay?
That's fine. Right, so I think we actually now have enough to take it out. Wow,
you
really?
You okay there, Kanji? Don't strain yourself.
I think this is the last turn, which is why I was holding off.
Enemy down.
Right, go for
it. Just my turn.
Places, everyone. And action.
Like I'd say no.
Go!
And... not quite.
Last one.
Hit it.
Go for it.
Lay down and die already.
Really? You're still... Alright, Yukiko, we'll do another heal.
Whoa, Kanji,
nice miss.
That was great.
Okay, Bufu.
You hit the enemies.
Another all in.
Okay.
Let's go.
This is it.
And we got it. Okay. So we got 2,000 XP and 1,000 yen. You've defeated a mighty enemy, your courage has increased, and we leveled to level 38.
All right, powered up.
Okay, and we got Fatal End. Don't know what that does, but that sounds interesting. Okay. He seems to have a lot of physical attacks. Let's have a look. What does that do? Kanji. Fatal End. Medium physical damage. Nice. I like that one. Cruel attack. Bonus damage to foes that are down. Alright.
Damn it, I'm hurt bad.
Something is on the floor. It's a bear claw. Alright. Cool. We'll equip up Teddy with that. I kind of think the one that we bought for him is better. I don't know. I kind of think the one we bought for him is better. Anyway. Well... we're done here. Let's use a go home, of which we don't just have 14, because we also have 5 return daikons. Turn to the entrance. And we've got every item for every quest. We've beaten all of the bosses that are available. I think we're done here. There is one other thing I want to show off, but it's nothing too special. Just in fuse personas, we don't just have 4 persona fusing, we have Pentagon and Hexagon. I don't entirely know what these are. I assume that these are, you have to have all of those things and then you can make this thing, right? I assume that's kind of the way it's working with this. Like, instead of it being like these, where you choose some, it's more of a, actually, these are just things that you have any chance of creating, and then you have to have these specific things to create that. Which is slightly different. The one that I was told about is Black Frost here. In which case, which one for Black Frost? It's because it drains different attacks and things. But you need to have all of the ones below it. I've never seen a Pyro Jack, but we have seen a Jack Frost. We've seen a Pixie. We've seen a King Frost. And we've seen a Ghoul. So if we were to find a Pyro Jack, we could actually make that. What's there's a Pyro Jack. Okay. Actually, we could easily make that. Let's do it. Alright. So we have to fuse that one, which I don't care about. I only made it because it was a strength one. A sun and a hanged, and that makes us a pirate jack. Sure. I would like to pass on deals medium fire damage to all foes. That sounds useful. I'd like to pass on resist physical, dodge physical, fire boost. There we go. That seems fine. Yeah, why not? Pyro Jack's gonna be very good at Pyro. I'm Pyro Jack Ho. Nice to meet ya, hee ho. Alright, and then we infuse it with power. Which is fine. Okay. And I have now an objective before I come back in here as well. Once we get past this. So my new objective before I come back in here, it's for this one, is to push up our our fool. What's our fool link? Who's our fool social link? Can I check links here? No. Okay. Let me check that. Who is our fool social link? As I'm sure I remember that. Fool social link persona for Gul'dan. That is... The fool is investigation team. Oh, so there's nothing I can do to push that up. Oh, okay then. That's fine. I was going to say we need to push up whichever one fuses into it, but we can't do that. So I could just make that now if I wanted to. We just need a Jack Frost, a King Frost, a Pixie, and a Ghoul. Alright, sure. Let's first of all go in here. Wait, did I already have one? Oh no, this is Ganja. That's okay. That's probably the last time we're using Ganja, apart from to make a null physical thing. By level. I suppose I could have merged Ganja to make a Pyrojack and then pass the null over. That might have worked. Anyway. Pyrojack, also known as Jack-o'-lantern, he was an Irish farmer who persuaded Satan to not take him to hell. When he was refused entry into heaven, he wandered Earth as a pumpkin-headed soul. Oh. Okay. Now that I'm thinking about it, can we still do that? We can't create Pyrojacks anymore, I don't think. No. No. Okay, that's fine. I was thinking we could maybe use Ganja, but I guess not. So what do we need? Jack Frost, King Frost, Pixie Ghoul. Jack Frost... Yeah, okay. So it is Jack Frost. Yeah, Jack Frost. Was it King Frost as well? I think it was King Frost. I've already forgotten. All I know is it was Pixie Ghoul. There's Ghoul. Where's Pixie? There's Pixie. And... The other one was King Frost, wasn't it? The other one was indeed King Frost. Okay. So, the other one was King Frost here. King Frost. Right. I don't know why I decided to read up on him. But yes, I'd like to make a King Frost. Okay. So now, we can fuse together all of them to make this Black Frost. I would like to pass on to Black Frost. Resist physical, dodge physical. It appears to have fire, so I'd like fire boost. Wait, is it weak to fire? No, it drains fire. Okay, that's fine. I just want to check what it had before I do this. So fire boost, you don't need dodge fire. Yeah, those two. Ice break's not worth it, I don't think. Lowers odds of sustaining crit damage is interesting. Nullifying stat bonuses on foes and party are interesting as well. I think I might nullify stat bonuses on foes and nullify stat bonuses on party. Yeah. Okay. That makes it very, very strong, I'd say. And then we get achievement unlocked, Special Fusion Expert. Awesome. Well, this is very cool. I'm Black Frost, hee-ho. Don't underestimate me, hee-hee-ho. We infuse it with power from the Fool Social Link. And again. Which gets us Mind Charge. Doubles damage of next magic attack. I don't know if I like the double damage ones, because could you not just attack twice? That's what I always look at the double damage ones as, is could you not just attack twice? Until we see a boss where that becomes relevant, I'm not going to take it. Ooh, what's this one? Masakunda? Is that AoE dodge? Yeah, it decreases hit evasion rate on all foes. Yeah, let's do that. Fire Amp? What's Fire Amp? That sounds intriguing. Is emerged from the Sea of Our Soul. So what is Black Frost? We go and have a look at our compendium for Black Frost. Also, what's Fire Ramp? Strengthens fire attacks by 50%. Does that stack with this? That would be incredible if those stack. Anyway. A Jack Frost that wished for evil powers. This powerful demon is born when a cute Jack Frost remembers its nature as a demon. Oh. I see then. It's also by far the most powerful one we have, I think. Well, not by far. I mean, here's the thing. Look at the stats here. Look at the luck stat there. 39. In terms of stats, this thing still has it beat, right? In terms of stats, this is still far superior. However, this one does have some nice other stuff. Like magic, this one's better as well. But this one, its main issue is that it still has a few more weaknesses. While that one, not so much. Anyway, it's still, according to the game, worth more. So it's interesting that we have them both right now. Cool. So that's just got those two. Let's have a look at our personas. So we're now down to quite a small number, which is good. Might try and merge the two 18s as well, actually. While we're here, you know. While we're here. Oh yeah, by the way, in case you were wondering what the cut was earlier in the episode, I actually realized I still have my window to the street open. It was like, the things I'm saying, I don't really want to... Like the kind of things this game makes you say, I was like, you know what? We could have the window shut. That's why there was a small cut earlier in the episode. I mean, yeah, we could create this thing. I have no attachment to any of these ones. What's Nirvundi? You know what? We can find out when I create it. What is Nirvundi? Cures innervation exhaustion. Oh. I don't really know what any of these do. I don't need any of these to be passed on. You could just pass on none. I guess I'll just give you generic useful things and then work it out later. We're not actually going to use this one. We're just creating it in order to make things easier. I am power. I am with you on the path to glory. Alright. If it's weird Cthulhu tentacle shield. We leveled it up. Leveling it again gets it Zionga, which is electricity. Okay. Didn't get Power Slash because it didn't reach level 30. That's alright. So, let's go find out what's up with power. Check compendium. By level. Power. So, power. The sixth of the nine orders of angels, it is said that they were the first order to be created. Their duty is to protect human souls from demons. Oh. Alright. And the only other thing I want to do while we're here, I have a rescue log. Oh. Right, of the time... Okay. Of times we rescued or were rescued or... Okay. I don't entirely know what's up with that. It's basically when I misclick pressing start. Right. Matador with the Mahama ability. Okay. Thank you. I just want to go into here and see if we have Mahama yet. I've not found Mahama. I don't believe we have anybody with Mahama either. But let me just... Can I check my compendium in the way that I want to? The way I want to is I want to just... No, I want to just... Oh, yeah, you can. Okay. I don't believe we have anyone with Mahama. Oh, you have Mahama. But how do I turn a justice into what we need? So what's Mahama? Light, low chance of insta-kill. So how do we turn you into a matador? That's an interesting one, isn't it? Is there a way? Yes, we could turn it into something that turns into a matador. Wonder if there's a calculator for it. There might be. As in a, I have these, I wish to acquire this. Please show me the easiest path. Dunno. Just gonna continue on through. Oh, I've looped. Okay, that's fine. So we have one with Mahama. This is the one with Mahama. Mahama is not the one which we can get from the cafe. Okay. Okay. So let me just quickly have a look at Matador. In the fusion calculator. So I want to make a Matador with power. Can I do that? Not if I misspell the word power. Oh, there are 19 pages, though. So I go math. If I go, I just want ones that have power in it. Yes, you can make Matador with power. To make Matador with power, you need Fornius Pixie or Orobas Fornius. Okay, or Kusith Ghoul. I think Kusith Ghoul sounds best. The reason why I think that sounds best is because that leaves me at the right level. So if I do Kusith, yeah. And then Ghoul. As in, the problem with using Fornius is that Fornius we've overleveled to the point where it can't make what the calculator says it can make, basically. So now if I triple fuse, right? Power, Kusith, and Ghoul, I can make a Matador. Pass on the hammer. It really doesn't matter after that, but hammer, I guess, and then bash. Why not? Yep, let's go. Hey, we are at least social level rank 1 for this one this time. We've already made a Matador before. We level up. He gets Moodle Boost, which is funny because we gave him a hammer. Oh, that's why she wanted you to give it. It's because it's a dark one that has light in it. I got it. Okay. So now we can show that to Margaret. Check on Dwellers. Margaret. Matador of the Mahama ability. The Matador is of the Death Arcana. That's right, the card of death. That's nothing to fear. Death is just one side of life, one facet of existence. All things must die eventually, and in their places, new lives are born. One soul's dying breath becomes the first gasp of a newly born life. All things within you that are old and new, they will all die and be reborn again and again. Which of these things can you hold on to? Haha, I can barely contain my curiosity. Well then, I look forward to seeing what you can deliver. No, we've done it! We have the we have the thing, don't we? Persona. Matador. With Mahama ability. Maybe I need to go back out again. I'm going to save this up as well, because we're quite far through doing some of this stuff. Yeah, so if I head in here, we should now have a Matador with the Mahama ability.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Ah, Matador. And he has Mahama. You've successfully completed the request. What a beautiful persona. This fascinating dance performed by a true sportsman. I'm amazed. You're still young, but you hold such masculinity within your soul. I can feel my heart beat faster. Thank you. I'm strongly confident that you are the one I've been searching for. I want to see more of your soul. Margaret is smiling gently. You became a little bit more intimate with Margaret. Hey, we got a rank up an Empress. Right, what do you want next? Well then, for my next request. Bring me a Gadon that knows Rampage. If anyone can do this for me, it's you. I eagerly await your return. Do we have the skill card for Rampage? I think we might. We do not. Okay. Gadon that knows Rampage. Do I have any persona? I have a lot of personas that know Rampage. We did make a Gadon at one point. But we don't have the things to make it right now. I think we might... I don't know, we can make it. Let's have a look. If I filter Gadon, instead of doing this, I would like to make a Gadon. Okay. So, making a Gadon. Let me see what other stuff we got. Although I don't have infinite money, so... Do we have... What has... So what I'm looking for is something that has Rampage, and then we'll see whether you can make a Gadon from that. Also, do we want this Matador or the other Matador? We probably want this Matador. It's slightly better. I mean, we're not going to use either, but... It does have a light attack, which is interesting. We're 27% of personas through. Alright, so what I want to do is go in here, and then just quickly go through. We didn't happen to give it Rampage, no. These kind of seem like the things you have to go out your way to get. See if any of these have Rampage. If none of them do, then we're just, like, screwed. Can't do it right now. I'm sure we had something that had Rampage. No? Guess not. Interesting. So we have nothing that has Rampage right now. Huh. Well, isn't that intriguing? Well, I guess that means we can't do it right now until I grind something that has Rampage or get the Rampage card. Alright, well, we'll save up. And that is the end of the bonus episode. Thank you for watching. The next episode should be out in around 15 minutes. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you then. Goodbye.